Let's go ahead and print a class roster. To do this, click Classes in the top, and then select your class from the left-hand side. Scroll down and click Print Roster / QR Code. Here you can select the individual students that you would like to print, or click All Students in Classroom to select all of them. Checking this top box will add both a password and a QR code to the roster list. If including the password on the roster list, make sure to keep these safe and confidential between you and only the students who need to access their accounts. We can now click Generate New Password and see that the roster has been generated with the usernames, passwords, and a QR code that they can use to log in on an iOS device. Now, let's take a look at generating picture passwords for the whole classroom. To do so, select the classroom from the left, and then say Set Password. Here, you can click Use Picture Password. Please note that this will set all passwords to the same password. To do so, select any number of animals that you wish to use for the password, and then say Set Password. Now that the password is set, when the students go to log in, they will be greeted with a selection of images that they can use to sign in. Clicking the corresponding password that you've given them will let them sign into their account immediately so they can start playing Dex. Picture passwords are great for younger students or students who may struggle with longer, more complex passwords.